That's a funny question. You know, we always used to say, don't ever rob a Zales or Mayors or something like that that's in the mall, you know, because they usually don't have diamond cutters there. They don't have loose stones there. They'll get them for you, but they usually don't have them loose. I ended up robbing a Freedman's Jewelers, which is a chain store, and it was one of my lower robberies. I think I got a quarter million out of that. So it was one of the smaller robberies, but it was an opportunity that ran right into our head. So it was a Freedman's Jewelers. But normally, no, you stay away from those. They don't have cutters. They don't they're easy to do, but a lot of them are in malls or in stuff like that. If they're in a mall, stuff, I'm not going to go through the mall and do that kind of crazy stuff. That's just, you know, not my gig. That wasn't my gig. Mine was more with the wholesalers. They did a retail operation, but they had wholesalers, so I knew they had loose stones. That was the key. But it was a great question.